More and more people are experiencing the stages of light body activation. The consciousness of the universe is rising, which in turn is increasing the vibration of the people residing in it. Energy makes up everything, and it is in a perpetual state of flow. Mother Universe is generous enough to lend its energy to its inhabitants to lead them towards spiritual ascension. This process of ascent is called light body activation, and it happens in 10 stages. In this article, we'll throw light on all of them. Stages of light body activation. Stage 1. In the first stage, you feel as if you are an ethereal body. As our spiritual realms discard self-ego, they become lighter. Flu, headache, joint pains are all symptomatic of reduced density. Your neurosensory pathways also realign, and the size of the pineal gland increases considerably. Stage 2. After the discharge of karmic fragments, the being is cast into a state of existentialism. It starts to question everything, from the meaning of its existence to its place in the material world. Many people feel over-the-top fatigue, as this process is physically and emotionally draining. This change happens at an exponential rate. Most people find it hard to cope with such a fast-paced transformation. This is one of the most critical stages of light body activation. Stage 3. Your sensibilities become more attuned to the spiritual and the material world. Your being absorbs light for the purpose of illuminating the darkness within you. Stage 4. Brain chemistry experiences a significant shift. Reduced hearing, persistent headaches, and other symptoms ensue. Burning pain in the chest is also felt as the heart opens its door to the fifth dimension. Our perceptions start to change because our line of sight and thinking are both reprogrammed to pick up different stimuli. Some people also develop premature clairvoyant and telepathic abilities. Stage 5. Dreams become more lucid. The frivolous thought processes no longer occupy a significant part of your mind. Some people might feel being buffeted continuously by doubt and uncertainty. Stage 6. In the sixth stage, we consider everything in the material world to be unreal. We start to believe that reality exists in our mind and nowhere else. We look at our lives and feel utter distaste. We begin to muster up the resolve to let go of our careers, lifestyles, things that are holding us back from our true purpose. Stage 7. Our emotional conflicts start to resolve. The blockages hindering the flow of the heart chakra clear up. Obsolete and superficial patterns are released. Stage 8. We start to give in to the ways of the universal source. We understand that there are reason and rhyme behind the ways of the universe. Moreover, we start to notice subtle details about people, and our emotional intelligence reaches its acme. Stage 9. A sensation of disconnection persists at this stage. We seclude ourselves from close friends and family members, because their frequency doesn't align with ours. We start respecting the freedom of others and learn to let go of karmic relationships. Stage 10. Everything ends at this stage. Your spirituality reaches its final and stable state. You attain self-acceptance and inner peace. Also, your higher consciousness aligns you with your true purpose in life. After going through all the stages of light body activation, we finally find meaning in life.